That's it.
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's hallowed ground.
I'm looking for some bombs. Nuclear bombs.
The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the Great Divide.
Trust me, I'm on your side here.
Atom has no need of help from non-believers. When he returns to us, these relics will carry his word and his glory to all corners of the Earth. That is why they must be safeguarded.
This man is obviously delusional. I recommend we switch tactics.
I want to spread his glory. Look, the bombs will get used, okay? Isn't that what you want?
Perhaps then I have misjudged you. If you would see these relics used, then Atom's will is done. Take this, and prepare to enter his inner sanctum. Follow the brilliance of the glow. May Atom's radiance warm your soul.
Now that this site's been secured, you should return to the airport immediately. I'll remain on watch until the vertebrates arrive.
Was it something I said?
Not at all. I just don't have a choice. Elder Maxon's orders were quite clear. I'm not to take my eyes off these bombs until every one of them has been counted, tested, and loaded. If we want Liberty Prime to reach peak fighting efficiency, we can't afford to lose this stockpile. Dismissed. Night.
Right there. Calm down.
Dr. Ingram?
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. That was a good find.
I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his...
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. That was a good find.
I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his pack. It won't be too much of a problem.
Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime, and I'm just hoping all the work I've done to keep his system stable are gonna hold.
I have full confidence in everyone's abilities here.
I appreciate that.
Proctor, all the readouts look green?
Actually, I think I'm gonna let you press the button. After all, without your help, we'd still be staring at a pile of disassembled parts.
It would be better if a trained technician performed that task, but I suppose you deserve to be the one to do it.
Liberty Prime, back online.
All right, let's run a basic diagnostic on him.
Diagnostic command. Accepted.
Give him a moment. He needs to adjust to his new configuration.
Voice module. Online. Audio functionality test. Initialized. Designation. Liberty Prime. Mark 2. Mission. The liberation of Anchorage, Alaska. Primary targets. Any and all red Chinese invaders.
A system analysis and battle readiness check.
Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons hot. Warning, nuclear weapon payload depleted. Reload required. Warning, power core offline. Running on external power only. Core restart recommended. Ability to repel red Chinese invaders compromised.
Got green lights across the board here. You is looking good from where I'm sitting. Doctor, if you wouldn't mind keeping an eye on the big guy here, I'd appreciate it. Well, I have to admit, I wasn't sure we'd be able to pull it off, but Liberty Prime's looking pretty good.
What was that he said about his power core?
Prime's in top shape, but his nuclear engine needs to be restarted. Right now, we have him running off of the Pridwin's engines. Once I get that sorted out, we'll send him off to kick in the Institute's front door. Before you head off to your next assignment, I have something for you. I came up with this little beauty myself. I think it'll add a bit more punch to your power armor.
You didn't have to do that, Ingram.
Come on. You earned the damn thing. Besides, Liberty Prime isn't about to run out and get you a gift. Anyway, that's enough of that. Elder Maxson said he needed to speak to you as soon as you were done here. And thank you, Knight.
Sure.
Joining our cause, man. Wisest decision of your life, sister.
Don't let Maxson's age...
I have another assignment for you, Knight. Virgil, as long as that abomination lives, he's a threat to the Brotherhood. The time has come to deal with him.
Virgil is no longer a super mutant. His cure worked.
What? That thing actually found a cure? He can't be trusted. But as a human, he's trapped in the glowing sea. Maybe he can still be an asset to us. All right. We'll continue to monitor him. For your service, allow me to offer you a new helm for your power armor. You've earned my respect, Knight. Carry on.
Is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
Not at all. I have nothing to hide.
I find that very hard to believe. Proctor Quinlan completed the decryption of the data you retrieved from the Institute. A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information, we've discovered something unprecedented. Paladin Dance is a perfect match for one of the scents on that list.
Is Quinlan absolutely certain?
Proctor Quinlan validated the information numerous times. I can assure you, his results are accurate. The data you brought back included a record of each subject's DNA. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a scent they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL. Disappeared without a trace. His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
After everything I've achieved, why would I jeopardize my position here?
Huh. You make a fair point, which means I've decided to take you at your word. However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty. Dance is a synth. He represents everything we hate.
Uh-huh.
Our mission in the Commonwealth is clear. The Institute and its creations need to be destroyed in order to preserve our future. Which leaves me facing the most difficult order I've ever given. I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute him.
There must be some other way.
Absolutely not. Mm-hmm. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor, and this isn't an easy burden to bear. But if we're to remain strong, we can't afford to make exceptions.
Uh-huh.
Find Proctor Quinlan. He's been analyzing the data and should be able to provide you with a starting point. And Knight, there's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
Proctor Quinlan?
Oh, Knight. I was told you were coming. Sorry about this business with Dance.
He'll be missed.
Doubtful. I wouldn't miss a synth any sooner than I'd miss a transistor radio. I was merely sorry that you'd been duped. I've been poring over Dance's duty reports, and unfortunately, I haven't found any concrete information. As you're well aware, Dance had intimate knowledge of the Commonwealth. I think our best approach would be to identify every location he's ever visited and eliminate them as possibilities one by one. You may want to get comfortable. This could take quite a bit of...
What the hell is this crap about Dance being a synth?
I assume your outburst was a reference to some doubt regarding Dance's identity.
So he sets Dance up, and then you knock him down. Is that it?
How did you hear about it?
There are no secrets in the Brotherhood. Maxon's made it clear that we're to locate Paladin Dance, and if we find him, report his location to you. That can only mean you've been sent to hunt him down.
Orders are orders.
Orders are orders? That's all you have to say? I can't believe that after everything Paladin Dance did for you, you're just gonna turn your back on him like this. There's obviously been a mistake, and we need to get to the bottom of it.
Scribe Halen! You're addressing a senior officer, and you will show her the respect that she's due. Or so help me, I'll have you brought up on charges. Now, unless you're here with information that can assist us, I suggest you return to the police station immediately.
Of course. My apologies, Proctor. I believe I have some information that's relevant to the search.
Very well, then. Would you care to enlighten us?
Knight, if you'd accompany me to the flight deck, I'd like to show you the information I've compiled firsthand. I've stored the data on my Vertiberg gunship's computer.
I'll take anything that gets me closer to finding Dance.
Yes, ma'am.
Proceed, Knight.
If you'll follow me, ma'am.
Well, if it isn't the woman who revived...
Scribe.
Do you actually plan on killing Paladin Dance?
That's a risky question, Halen.
I know it is, but I need you to listen to me for a minute. I've known Paladin Dance ever since I was an initiate. He trained me, showed me the ropes, and when I screwed up, he taught me to dust myself off and move on. He's earned my admiration, my respect, and my friendship. I don't care what Quinlan's report says. I don't care if he's a machine or not. He still Dance.
That's a bold statement.
It's more than just a statement. It's a plea. Dance is the most selfless person I've ever met.
Sure.
That's why I'm asking you. Not just as a member of the Brotherhood, but as a human being. Give him a chance.
Right.
If you're not convinced by what he says, or somehow he's become truly lost to us, then you do what you have to do.
All right, I'll hear him out.
That's all that I ask. I'll just have to trust that when the time comes, you'll do the right thing. Before the Pribwin showed up, Dance had me identify a fallback point if we ever lost the police station. It was Listening Post Bravo, an old pre-war U.S. military. It's isolated, and we're the only ones that knew about it. Just be careful.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure of serving.
Hey, do you have a moment?
Mom, welcome back, Mom. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Conker.
You could say that.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you through...
No, not now.
All right, then.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
I wish you would have told me the truth, Dance.
I might have, if I'd known what I was. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
No, but I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that this must be difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees. I need to be the example, not the exception.
Empathy that you're showing me. It's a human emotion.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
No. I won't do it, Dance.
I can't believe you'd risk your life just to keep me alive. Why would you do that for me?
I've already lost my family. I don't want to lose my friend.
You're right. How could I have been so blind? I should consider how my death might affect the people that care about me. People like you and Halen. Perhaps now that you've opened my eyes, I can consider my next move.
Whatever you decide to do, I've got your back.
Thank you, my friend. But I have my own path to follow. The only clear choice is for me to leave the Commonwealth. The sooner I make for the border, the sooner I put this behind me. Take my holotags. Use them to prove that your mission was a success, or Maxon will just send someone else to hunt me down. Now, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, you, got a sec?
Of course, Nick. What's up?
I wouldn't normally bother you with this sort of thing, but, well, I know I can trust you at this point. For as long as I can remember, I've been getting these, flashes. Memories of places I've never been. They're not bad, they're just this inescapable reminder. I'm just a machine, pretending to be human.
You're more than pretending, Nick.
Yeah, nice of you to say, but your kind don't usually have to deal with someone else's whole life trapped inside their skulls. Don't get me wrong. I know I'm in Nick's debt. Nick was a hell of a cop. A guy with good instincts and a good heart. I always counted myself lucky they didn't load me up with some ex-con or whatever type might volunteer to let folks tinker with their gray matter. But it's thanks to Nick that I pass for human. I know I got it good, but my entire life I owe to Nick. Everything that makes me who I am, my judgment,
right.
And I can't do a damn thing about it, because without them, I'm nothing. All I want is a life where I have something I can call my own.
You've already built a life for yourself, Nick.
Yeah, I mean, you're not wrong. You know, I'm just gonna need some time to think on this. Thanks. You know, there is this chunk of Nick Valentine history I've been hoping to put a bow on for a while now. I could use a hand if you're willing to take a crack at it.
Sure thing.
Well, this one's straight out of the archives. Once upon a time, in the land of Boston, there lived a king of organized crime. Uh-huh. Hurt a lot of innocent people. So he sealed himself inside a personal shelter, located underneath the sub shop he used as a headquarters.
Eddie Winter was from my time. Real scumbag.
The story gets even more twisted. So he could come out of that shelter someday into this brave new world. Only Eddie didn't want to be a frozen banana.
You've really done your homework on this guy.
I have. Eddie Winter went and turned himself into a ghoul. And I'm convinced that he's still locked inside that shelter.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna find him and kill him, so that never happens. You in?
All right, Nick. Let's get the bad guy.
Good. Now, I know where Winter's vault is. Back in the day, he recorded 10 holotapes, incriminating different criminal associates. On each one, he hit a single number. We find all of those holotapes, we get all the numbers. I've been putting together a file on this one for a while now, including one of Winter's that I managed to snatch from the Cambridge Police Evidence lockup before getting swarmed by ferals. My gut tells me the Boston Police Evidence Terminals are the key to cracking this one. It's probably worth paying a visit to any of the departments you might have stumbled across.
Going up.
Dare you betray the Brotherhood?
It's not her fault. It's mine.
I'll deal with you in a moment. Knight, why has this thing not been destroyed?
He's still alive because you're wrong about him.
Him? Dance isn't a man. It's a machine. An automaton created by the Institute. It wasn't born from the womb of a loving mother. It was grown within the cold confines of a laboratory. Flesh is flesh. Machine is machine. The two were never meant to intertwine. By attempting to play God, the Institute has taken the sanctity of human life and corrupted it beyond measure.
After all I've done for the Brotherhood, all the blood I've spilled in our name, how can you say that about me?
You're the physical embodiment of what we hate most. Technology that's gone too far. Look around you, Dance. Look at the scorched earth and the bones that litter the wasteland. Millions, perhaps even billions, died because science outpaced man's restraint. They called it a new frontier and pushing the envelope, completely disregarding the repercussions. Can't you see the same thing is happening again? You're a single bomb in an arsenal of thousands, preparing to lay waste to what's left of mankind.
Dance shares the same beliefs as the Brotherhood.
Don't be so naive. How can you trust the word of a machine that thinks it's alive? A machine that's had its mind erased, its thoughts programmed, its very soul manufactured. Those ethics that it's striving to champion aren't even its own. They were artificially inserted in an attempt to have it blend into society.
It's true. I was built within the confines of a laboratory. And some of my memories aren't my own. But when I saw my brothers dying at my feet, I felt sorrow. When I defeated an enemy of the Brotherhood, I felt pride. And when I heard your speech about saving the Commonwealth, I felt hope. Don't you understand? I thought I was human, Arthur. From the moment I was taken in by the Brotherhood, I've done absolutely nothing to betray your trust, and I never will.
It's too late for that now. The Institute has foolishly chosen to grant you life. You simply should not exist. I don't intend to debate this any longer. My orders stand.
It's all right. We did our best. You convinced me that I was wrong to be ashamed of my true identity, and I thank you for it. Whatever you decide, know that I'm going to my grave with no anger and and no regrets.
Touching. Either you execute Dance, or I will, Knight. The choice is yours.
After all the sacrifices I've made, and all the battles I've fought for the Brotherhood, you need to listen to me. You owe me that much.
Very well. I'm listening.
Whether he's human or not, Dance saved the lives of countless Brotherhood soldiers. Now it's time you saved his.
You're a stubborn woman. So, it appears we've arrived at an impasse. Allowing Dance to live undermines everything the Brotherhood stands for. Yet you insist that he remains alive, which leaves me with only a single alternative. Dance, as far as I'm concerned, you're dead. You were pursued and slain by this Brotherhood Knight, and your remains were incinerated. From this day forward, you are forbidden to set foot on the Pridwin or speak to anyone from the Brotherhood of Steel. Should you choose to ignore me, know you'll be fired upon immediately. Do we understand each other?
I do. Thank you for believing in me, Arthur.
Don't mistake my mercy for acceptance. The only reason you're still alive is because of her. I'm returning to the Pridwin Knight. Take some time. Say your goodbyes. And then I expect to see you there. We still have the Institute to deal with.
Hey.
It took a hell of a lot of guts to stand up to Maxim like that.
Friends take care of each other, no matter what.
That they do. Which is why I've decided to stay here. I didn't plan on spending the rest of my days at this old listening post, but it will have to do. Besides, you're still gonna need my help. Now, you better get back to the Pridwin. If you ever need me, I'll be right here.
What about Halen?
I don't think Maxon knew she was involved, so she'll be safe. I'll contact her and let her know what happened here. It's the least I could do.
Goodbye, Dance.
Farewell. I hope the next time we meet, it will be under happier circumstances.
Hi.
You're making the Brotherhood proud.
I don't know about Scribe Nariah. I think she loves her little zoo a bit too much.
Since FEV. Reporting is ordered, Elder.
Before we continue, I want to make one thing clear. This conversation will be the last time we speak about Dance. As far as the Brotherhood of Steel is concerned, he's dead. Do you understand?
Of course. The Brotherhood must come first.
Perhaps there's hope for you yet. Of course. Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours, including his personal suit of power armor. Congratulations, Paladin.
I'm honored, Elder.
You've earned it by your own actions. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you won't disappoint them, or disappoint me. In any event, We still have the Institute to contend with. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victorium, Paladin.
Why? You jealous you had to turn yours in?
We're getting a 3% Z tilt. Adjusting thrust recommended.
Station keeping maintained. Thrusters stable.
Ah, Paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good, because this mission demands your full attention. Now, before we launch our attack on the Institute, we need to address another threat. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Fine. But it hardly seems worth our time.
The railroad may not appear to be a threat, but I can assure you they are a potential danger. Destroying the railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership.
Sure.
To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. They use the robot for complex strategic calculations. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on PAM's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put PAM's computing power to good use.
Right. I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete the mission. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church, and they'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the railroad down. Ad Victorium, Paladin.
If you find anything interesting in the railroad headquarters, don't forget to bring it back here.